When we continue, we are going to go downstairs and hear from the head coach, Luke Walton. He should be happy with the win, maybe not so happy with allowing Minnesota to come back into the ballgame. And then, you know it's a good night when you got JR moving, making those moves. Look at some of these moves. Listen, it's like we're at the Springer show.
Those are moves.
All right, when we continue, we got a highlight zone. We got a lot more to come. A Subway sub of the game. All that and more as the Kings get themselves a win. 113-109. They win for the 19th time in 50 games. It's so fun that we've got to watch Jerry dancing and the fans loving it. So, Timberwolves come to town. They were down big. Come back, make it a game, but the Kings victorious 113-109. Happy birthday, Vlade Divac. This one was for you. For Jerry Reynolds, I'm Jim Cozumel. Look at those moves. Shake it, JR. Shake
That's
it,
for
baby.
Vlade, baby.